Alright, and welcome to episode 14, guys, where we'll be doing the Peebee Remnant scanner on Havarl. Enjoy! Alright, guys, so let's get this show on the road, shall we? You saw that, huh? It's the master of disaster. Okay. So Havarl, where is Havarl again? Am I blind? Yeah, Nexus. Wait a minute, where the hell is Havarl? Dara? Okay, Aya, Nexus. I know it's gonna show him. How did I forget what Havarl and Havarl is? Seriously, we gotta watch this? Help?
Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. I found something.
Oh, great.
Narrowing down the list of possible locations.
Don't mind me. Well, we got two missions on this planet. Right. We're gonna do the Havarl missions today. Let's go down there. Oh, shit. Yeah, I got this one. Yeah. This. And I'm gonna put in what? Oh, okay. I'm gonna give him this calibrated receiver. Listen, okay. What am I missing? Shotgun, right? Definitely the performer. I'm gonna give it spare ammo, and we're gonna give. Oh man, I totally forgot about this. Now for the pistol.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Good. Good man. This is this godforsaken planet that I can't use my nomad. I want to see if the people have done anything here. Well, they fixed the bridge. Last time I remember, the bridge is broken. But not so much improvement here. Oh well, it's a work in progress. Okay. hit when I run out of power cells. Right, there's nothing here. Oh, for a crap. For fuck's sake. I always make the same mistake twice here. I always go into an alley I shouldn't go. Interesting. Seriously, he says interesting. Is this actually the right place? The hell, I don't know. Well, the compass doesn't show like the right place. Oh, it's just... Anybody see a console or anything here? Great, now how the hell do you open this? Bet you can just go. What am I even looking for? Okay, I saw some signs that I have no idea what they mean.
Dead outlaws.
Hope the piece of Remtech Peebee needs is still here.
It's not worth it. They're all dead. And now you're here. I'm screwed.
That's right. You're in trouble now.
Now, huh? We were supposed to clean out this site before you got here, but there were too many damn bots. This outfit doesn't care a lick about any of us.
Tell me about them.
Just joined, so I can't tell you much. The Krogan's name is Crank, or Crankit, or something. He runs the field crews. That's all I know. Here, take the choice piece from this site. I'm officially retired.
Peebee, piece number 2 secured.
Yes! I could kiss you! Last one turned up on Kadara. Sending coordinates.
Bye-bye. Wait. Oh, that's the... Yeah, never mind. Well, at least we know where that we don't have to go through some stupid wall. Son of a bitch, it would have been such an epic run. take us to the surface. You know what? We're actually gonna come back. What do you mean? Yes, I wish to fast travel. And now we're going to Kadara. City of Outlaw.
Hello? What's going on?
I should get back to thing.
Sounds good.
Come back. Kadara, Peebee Remnants Camp. Well, yeah, what about now? Okay, so I'm about to finish this one, and we'll continue the next one, just so that this doesn't get too long. Because then you people don't have to watch long videos, right?
Wonder how many drunk idiots have fallen in there.
Do you really want to know? Probably 20. Alright, that's it. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.